Good morning, students. We are going to have a module 4, context-free grammar. Okay. So, in a context-free grammar, what do you mean by grammar? Okay. So, whenever we are going to have a language, it is made up of by two things. One is acceptor, another one is generator. Acceptor will be accepting all the finite automata. Then generator will be creating grammar, and together we are going to get a language. Grammar is mainly having four parts. V, T, P, S. Okay. S is start symbol, which is always a non-terminal. Then next we are going to have is V. V is a set of non-terminals. Sometimes it is also called as a syntactic variable, and it's also called as a variable. It is represented by set of strings of terminals. Okay. And it is also finite set of variables. Then next we are going to have a terminals. So, terminals is set of tokens. These are elementary symbols of a language defined by grammar. Okay. Now, whenever we are going to see the elements of this and this one, that is V intersection T, always we will be getting a null. That means there is no common element between V and T. Next, we are going to have a P, that is production. Each production consisting of non-terminal called head of the left side of the production, and sequence of terminals and non-terminals together we are going to call as a body or right side of a production. Now we'll see with the example. Okay, so let us take one example here. Statement goes to if, expression, statement, else, statement. In this condition, which are terminals? Terminals here are the tokens we are going to see. So, which are tokens here? Which are keywords? So, if is keyword, then else is also keyword. Then statement is a variable, expression is also variable. So, they cannot be terminals. And also, this particular symbol and this particular symbol also called as terminals. Then coming to next part, we are going to have a non-terminals. In this non-terminals, we will be having all the variables. One is statement, then expression, this statement and this statement, all are same. So commonly I'll be taking statement and expression. Okay. Then production of the grammar always represented. This part we are going to call as a left side or head. Then this part we are going to call as a body or right side of this one. Symbol can be represented either arrow mark or else it can also be used this two dots followed by equal symbol. Okay, let us take an example. So now what we are going to have, yes goes to 0, yes 1, yes goes to epsilon. Okay, this particular expression can also be represented as yes goes to 0, yes or epsilon. How we are going to find out now? Let us take this one. Okay, so yes goes to zero yes 1 epsilon. So 0 yes 1 means yes means I'll be going here. I can take either 0 value or 1 value. So 0 yes 1. So yes again further I'll be taking same value. Then again I'll take yes value, same value I'll put. Then I don't want to take again and again. I want to end up this one. So that time I'll take a epsilon. So what I'll be taking? I'll be taking the productions values I got 0, 0, 0, then 1, 1, 1. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1. These might be my values. Okay, and grammar we are going to represent here? 0 raised to m and 1 raised to n, where 1 is always greater than or equal to 0. Then coming to here, second condition, s goes to 0 a, then a further defined as a goes to a 0 or z 0. So here when s is being called, so what will be having? First yes will be having, yes will be having is 0 a, then a further can be having, a can be further have a 0, or further a means again I can have a 0, further I may have a, I want to end up, so that time I'll take as a 0. Okay, So this is how we are going to derive. Now in this condition, we'll see which are the start symbol. Okay, so this is S is a start symbol. Then variables which we are going to use here is S itself. Which are terminal symbols here? 0, then 1, also epsilon. Coming to this example, so what we are going to have? Start symbol is S, variable or non-terminal we are going to have is A, then terminal symbol is only 1 is there, that is 0. We don't have epsilon over here, so I am not writing. Only terminal 0 is there. Okay.